Recently, I bought a new mesh router from ASUS, some call it ASUS. For many years, I always simply used the free router that is given by my internet service provider, free of charge. But my new house is a two-story house, so the Wi-Fi strength is weak on level 2. Hence, I bought this mesh router for Singapore dollars, $300. It is one of the latest mesh router from ASUS with Wi-Fi 6 support. That will be a good feature for my iPhone and also this yellow iMac. I thought it would be an easy replacement of the router, but I was so wrong. Upon setup, there is this error. Your ISP's DHCP does not function properly. I'm not a networking expert, but I do have a computer science degree, so at least I do understand why it's DHCP. So I attempt to fix on my own, but none of the things I tried works. Ultimately, the only solution is to call M1. The technician will have to trigger an update on their backend, and that will clear the previous MAC address of my old router. Not to be confused with Apple Mac, a MAC address is a physical address for each hardware. Apparently, M1 system will store this MAC address. In tech lingo, we call it caching. And the only way to clear the cache and trigger an update to get the new MAC address is to call their hotline. This is pretty dumb in my opinion, since every time we want to change our router, we have to call M1. It is not a scalable way to do things. When I asked the technician if other ISP requires technician to clear the cache address similarly, he said he don't know. He said he's simply following the SOP. Later on, I did some research, and it seems like only M1 requires a call.